Hi guys, this is Astropark from Roundtable.tv. Today I'm going to talk to you about XPNetwork project, the first blockchain agnostic platform for building NFT dApps. Yes, you heard it right, NFT, easy on all platforms, no code experience necessary. Before starting, please take a minute to like this video, write comment, subscribe to this channel and activate the bell in order to be updated on our show. You can also follow us on Telegram and Twitter. You can find all details in the description. Okay, let's go. XPNetwork is a Polkadot parachain built for making easy to deploy NFT decentralized application products and services to any supported blockchains. Current supported ones are Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, Railroad, Echo, Huobi Chain, while Cardano, Solana, Avalanche, and Algorand are coming soon, as well as Facebook DM once delivered. XPNetwork clearly removes any barriers for entrepreneurs, developers, artists, project managers, and product makers, as no code tools or code experience are necessary. A friend of mine some weeks ago asked me how to create his own NFT and NFT dApp, as he was in contact with some awesome guys from artistic school. Well, we had some issues in order to get from the idea to realization. NFT and NFT applications are only for specific tech guys, but as NFT tech is already mainstream, a lot of non-developers people feel like being put aside. Also, NFT apps are limited to the specific blockchain they are built for, so there are no bridges by default, which can be a huge headache. Imagine if you should also manage regulations and limits of regulated chains. Facebook DM will be like that for sure, for example. An application approval on Facebook DM could take months without taking consideration the tech you need to learn to understand how DM works and how to develop on it. So, it sounds amazing, in my opinion, to be able to use a simple application editor with a simple, straightforward UI for managing this kind of business. Just fill the details you need, unleash your creativity as a user or business owner, build a marketplace, an NFT-based lending system, or really anything you like. Then deploy it on the chain you prefer, just in a few clicks. XPNetwork team is building this kind of tech for the masses, as a Polkadot parachain using a custom Move virtual machine and Move language compiler, it will let you create any NFT application you can think, using a visual application editor built by them, with the security of the included compliance validator. You also have included modules to deploy and bridge your decentralized application to any supported chain, like Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain, Railroad, etc. XPNet is the name of the utility token that XPNetwork is going to emit. Designed as a proof-of-stake token, if you stake your XPNet tokens, you will secure the network. You will get the rewards as well as governance rights. You can also delegate your XPNet tokens to validators in order to get a share of their rewards. XPNet token will also be used as a fuel, so as a transaction fees, as well as when you need to move assets between chains. If all of this is not enough, XPNetwork team is working hard in order to let you interconnect existing NFTs to new products and solutions, increasing their usability and potential utility. In this slide, you can see the XPNetwork team. Lots of skilled senior developers and managers. Here instead the roadmap. We are already in the third quarter of 2021 and the team has accomplished what it's written to now. Also, it's not written here, but we are near the idle date. Here the tokenomics. With a total supply of 1 billion tokens, only 30% of tokens will be on market at TGE for an evaluation of about $2 million and half. Of course, seed, strategic, and private investors' tokens are vested for 1 year on average. Token allocation is pretty standard, 20% for the team, 40% between seed, strategic, and private investors, 20% for rewards and ecosystem growth, and the remaining for advisors, public sale, DEX liquidity, and reserve. Here, a summary table of vesting schedules for each token allocation. And that's all for today. I hope you liked this video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and click on the bell in order to be alerted on any new project review and the HAMA we are going to have in the show. Be sure to follow our socials as we lack XPNetwork on Twitter and Telegram. All details are in the description if you want to dig a bit more. And of course, leave us a comment. Let us know what you think about this project. Have a nice day. Peace.